is to become so absolutely beautiful that your very existence is an act of rebellion.
Trapped in our own
this. Have a couple of pints. Go out on the lash. Anyone out on the lash tonight? All right. Let me give him a show. Okay, hollering, hooting, and hollering. Listen. I know I look a million bucks tonight, but I took the tube here. And it was hot. And then when the doors opened, it was cold. And then it became hot again. And I felt like I smelled all of England. If you really want to get to know a place, just ride the subway. And today, I feel like we are friends. So if you don't mind, I'm going to sing this next song that's been highlighted on my Brazil. It's a vintage. It's about 10 years old, older than some of these kids in here. Shall we pop a vintage?
wild, wild West Coast. These are the girls I love the most. I leave the horns, I feel like she's the one. Kiss her, touch her, squeeze her bones.
Let me freak you with this bitch.
The girls are free, she drive the Jeep. And then on the beach, I'm okay, I'm on a plane. I love the bay, just like I love LA. Venice Beach, and palm springs. Summertime is everything. Hormones banging out. All that ass hanging out. Bikinis, bikinis, martinis. No babies, just the king and the queen. You can't be my lady.
Okay.
Okay, let's hit him with that hot fire jump. Alright, we can do this one. Everybody knows this song. It's what you would call a tune. It's a proper tune here. It's a proper tune. Everybody knows it growing up. It's a real proper tune. You hear it sometimes when the kettle's on? That's awful, it's getting really bad. Okay, let's play it.
Thank you. you're single and you know it, clap your hands. If you're sexy and you know it, clap your hands. Good. Yeah.
I guess you know what this next one is, right? I'm wide awake.